Hello. I'm here with Emily Mitchell of the Harwich Council on Aging, and we're here to talk a little bit about some of special programs that are going on this month. Welcome.
Thank you,
Emily.
Dinah.
Nice to see you.
Yes, it's good to see you. Good to be here. So it's hard to believe that we're almost into November.
Oh, no.
I know it, but we do have some exciting events coming up for the month of November that I'm excited to tell you about and to tell everyone at home about.
Excellent.
So starting right in the first week of the month, on November 6th, which is a Wednesday, we are doing an event called Stars for Our Heroes. And it's a way of repurposing American flags that can no longer be flown. So what folks do is they come in and they cut out the stars. I actually have a little example right here that I don't know if it's good to see on camera. But it's a way of cutting out the stars, and then there's a little message put in the back, and then they will be distributed to military personnel and veterans on Veterans Day and in other events throughout the month. So it's a nice way to honor our veterans and to repurpose flags that can't be flown. So we're excited to do that. We're partnering with the veterans agent to put this program on. We'll be providing all the supplies that you need to do it. And it's kind of just a drop-in. So you can come in, you can cut out stars for 15 minutes, or you can stay for the full hour and a half. So we're trying to get a good number cut out so we have them to distribute.
So people bring their own flags?
No, we will provide the flags as well.
You provide the flags?
Yes.
If a person has a flag that they would like to repurpose,
certainly
would
they can
that
bring,
be welcome?
Most definitely.
Okay.
So we are a location here at the community center for people to bring in their flags that can no longer be flown. So we do have a supply of them.
Okay.
But absolutely, if folks have them at home, we'd love for them to bring them in.
Okay. I think I was saying to you that I had seen what looked like a drop box.
Yes.
For flags that are no longer needed or are in good shape. So
exactly. If you walk in the COA side entrance to the building, actually, you'll see that box pretty much right in front of you. So that's always there year-round for folks if they want to properly get rid of the flags.
But this is really a group activity.
Yes.
And you'll be able to help them figure out how to do it neatly.
So. Exactly. Okay. Yes. Shawnee, who works in the veteran, she's one of the veterans agents. This is a project she really does year-round. So it was a partnership with her. So she's excited that we're doing it here.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Great.
Yes. And then a little bit later in the month, on November 19th, which is a Tuesday, we're going to do a talk on aging in place. So I'll be there as one of the facilitators, and then Sue Giselle, the town nurse, and Susanna Keith, our outreach worker, are going to facilitate this roundtable discussion on what it means to age in your home. So what activities are beneficial to you, what plans should you have in place, what kind of documents do you need to make sure that your wishes are known and respected. So it'll be a good conversation. It's supposed to be a part one, and then in a part two program, we're going to have attorneys come in and give a talk on what's the difference between guardianship and healthcare proxy and power of attorney and those types of things.
That will be a different event.
A different event, probably in January. So this
is
an introduction to the topic and just kind of a discussion, a place for questions. And then we'll get into some of the nitty-gritty legal details in a few months.
I see. Okay.
Yes.
So many people do want to, in fact, or hope that they will be able to stay in their home.
Exactly.
And such an event and information could help them figure out how to do that safely.
Most definitely. And we just have a wealth of resources at the COA that supports people in doing that. And so we're just excited to make sure people know what we have to offer and what the community has to offer. So we're excited about
it. Well, that's great.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. Sounds great. And
welcome
to almost November.
Oh my gosh, it's hard to believe, but it'll be enjoyable.
Thanks, Emily.
Thanks, Dinah.
This is Dinah Lane for Harwich Channel 18. Thank you so much.